What else is there?
Set my watch to that fucking stopping.
This is the bit with... There's two knobs here. This is the part where I kept fucking up, and then I played, Ludacris. And I got through it. Step right back, then. Motherfucker, you don't know me like that.
It just reminds me of Tropic Thunder.
It just worked.
Bam! Oh!
And I would play it now, but it would come up in these mics too well. Kapow!
Ooh,
Blemo. Excuse me, dear.
Step back, motherfucker, you don't know me like that!
Oh, you're
fuck.
Fucked.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck,
sorry,
fuck.
Fucked.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, fuck.
Melter. Oh.
See, that works.
Melters are more fun, though.
I didn't have the range on him, I don't think.
Well, no, you had to wait for the end.
I can't see shit. Yep. Oh, fuck, I saw that shit.
Don't worry, Leandros will take care of it.
Okay. So... Fuck you. Fuck you.
Holy shit, two of them are next to each other.
Fuck you.
Woo!
Is there one on the low level? Now Leandros is just standing there.
Does he realize that you're there just you like are. Me, trying to make history?
Nice.
But who's to judge the right from wrong?
I was going
to
say, steal that from him.
You can't.
Just kick him off.
I wish I could.
Of course you can. You're a fucking lord.
Inquisitor, your wound is slowing us down.
Dun, dun, dun.
I can manage.
Brothers, take him to the Valkyries. I will draw the orcs off and meet you there.
Give the power source to the sergeant then, Captain.
No, Drogon.
No.
Dun, dun.
The orc chieftain wanted the power source. When his orcs see I possess it, not you, they will follow me. Move out.
Like, as we were saying, to the rally point, an inquisitor's authority applies only as far as he can enforce it.
Orc-held territory.
And as being an awesome as a psyker as he is, this is also a space marine captain, so...
Yeah.
He's not going to be a lightweight. He'd tear Leandros probably in two pretty easy.
Yeah, probably no doubt.
But after touching the chaos thing, he's probably like, yeah, okay, you've got something going on. There's something ain't quite right about you.
Mm-hmm.
I like the fact that they hint that maybe he's like chaos tainted through the game. Spoiler, he isn't, as far as we know. They never really reveal it, but everyone's just kind of like,
yeah,
he's a gray knight now.
It's gotta be. Or a blank. Which I don't think they'd do anything with now that pariahs don't exist!
Aren't nulls almost always female?
No, there's male ones as well. But Necrons, like, kidnap them and turn them into pariahs.
Yeah.
But now pariahs don't exist.
You have a knockover,
so. Yeah, hold space to fire the jump pack shot.
Pew, 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 pew!
Why did they even bother with bolt pistols when, bolters don't actually have recoil? Anyway.
Just as a sidearm. Hey, I found a skull. Yeah.
Yeah, but you can use it. You can use a bolter one-handed.
Maybe not because of the weight.
Dude, they can like lift small tanks and shit. Spice. Or something. Oh. This is the kind of nerd. Yeah.
Oh.
Are you ready?
He's gone. Yeah, I want to see what the animation looks like on one of these dudes. But fuck it.
Yeah.
Fine.
Just one hit kill.
Be a cunt.
Woo!
Yeah. God, everything in this game has the right amount of weight to it.
Yeah, you feel know? Like a bulky son
whatever
of a
you're
bitch.
Doing, Captain. Yeah. Keep at it. The greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path
That's
open.
That's why shooting the bolter was so great to begin with. It was just like, yeah, this just feels right.
It feels like how you want a bolter to feel.
Yeah.
And then you just see them explode into fucking chunks. Oh, that's some weird boy shit.
I think this... Oh, I'm trying to remember this. I can't remember if this is one of those hard bits. One of those bits that looked like it was going to be super hard, and then it was just end up being super easy. Yeah, you cunt.
Oh, fuck.
Could have tried executing you, maybe. Launch! Launch! Launch!
Oh, fuck.
Someone said lunch. They thought they said launch. Wacky adventures. There you go. Whoa. He's gone.
Ugh.
Righteous Fira!
Did you say Righteous Fury or Righteous Fira?
Fira!
Alright, you wanna see the animation?
Oh, yeah, that's
yeah,
cool.
The spice roots. Oh, still
the
stuff. He got a massive fucking, like, fucking thunder hammer.
You keep saying American History X, but these days, let's be honest, it is now the Seth Rollins.
Fuck you.
You love it. That's where you're coming over for the pay-per-view next week all of a sudden.
It'll be fun! Come on.
What? It's not like I'm trying to talk you out of it. It was just like, oh no, this is an important weekend, and then all of a sudden, no, I'm coming over.
Well, no, it's because Steph has work that morning.
That fucking sucks.
Yeah, I know. After such an important weekend.
Yeah. God, you guys both need better jobs.
Yep. And she finishes uni soon. Well, she starts her last semester soon, which means, like, the only reason I'm at Woolies is because, like, the job security. I did not need to do that, but okay. Yeah,
job security is overrated.
No!
Socialism.
Well, considering I have bills to pay, and I kind of need that stable income.
Socialism.
This ain't Star Trek, bro.
Not yet.
Not yet.
3D printers, yeah! 3D printing organic materials. Yeah, the jump
back. No!
Yeah, the jump backs are a bit OP.
Yep.
Yeah!
What?
You're gonna die.
Only in death does Jesus.
Oh! Rocket to the face! That's bullshit. Tried to execute him, he fucking disappeared, and I still did the animation.
Yep. Whatever you're doing,
this?
Captain, keep at it. The Greenskins are swarming your way, leaving our path open.
Oh, I gotta press X to.
Yeah, it takes a bit to get used to the controls. It's a shame that jump packs are like fucking useless in the PvP. Just because you had so much airtime. That if you're any distance away, like, anyone that was competent at shooting could gun you the fuck down. Fuck, that's a good start. Oh! Bam! Go, Homer, go, Homer. Pretend this is baseball and hit
us
a Homer.
Rhyming Homer,
Homer
with
Homer?
Mwah! Beautiful!
Boom!
Oh. Aww. What the Seth Rollins? Oh.
You cheeky bugger. Oh. Just smacks you and you're like.
That's basically, yeah, how it works.
It's like, oh, fuck. I like how after that initial smack, he was just like, oh, shit.
They just turn into a fine mist.
Yep. It's a thunder hammer. It's meant to kill things way fucking stronger than orcs.
Cunt. He shouldn't be, you know, he's got way too much control over his power.
Yeah, that's not orky enough.
Spice Marines!
Whack. Yep. Whack. 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 Execute.
Yeah. No,
come
on!
Oh, yeah! I forgot about that one, and then they explode. Is there another one?
I missed. No, shooty guys.
No, there's a second one.
Oh, fuck!
This is hard mode,
no,
boyo!
No, wait, he's not dead yet! What the fuck? Maybe it's a double execute? It's weird.
Maybe. I forget. Come, this game is still
me.
Cool.
There is another one, maybe. I don't know.
It's a bit weird, eh? Wouldn't you say? Oh.
Maybe.
Um. Can you go through the barrier? Oh, there's the icon to go through the area. See the fist? You can switch. You can, yeah, you can switch weapon, by the way.
Oh, yeah. No.
Stick with the players.
That's a bit weird.
That is strange. Thanks, Relic.
For your otherwise fantastic gig, bastards.
Yeah.
How dare you have minor bugs?
How dare they? In an otherwise, like, well-polished game. This game is really well-polished when you think about it.
Super duper, yeah.
Yeah.
It is on.
It's like, you know,
fucking
they gave a shit? What? Who does that? Where to now?
Ugh.
Maybe you gotta jump up. Oh, it's over there. Follow the fist.
The Imperial Fist. It is very Imperial Fist.
No, it's not crimson at all.
Do I need that? Probably not.
Oh, fuck! Yeah, those guys fucking hurt. They're fucking flash
packs
guns or
cunts.
Whatever.
Oh shit!
Oh shit! Oh,
I'm dead!
Fuck! Oh fuck! Oh fuck!
Success is measured in blood.
Where the fuck did that come from?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Fucking commandos.
Alright. Alright. So what's about I'm gonna get similarly fucked up?
Eh, you still see that coming. Just blast him. Just jump and crush him. Jump and crush and jump and crush.
I'll do something unnecessary.
Oh, you cheesy fuck.
Oh, fuck, a second one.
Yep.
Oh, fuck. I did not mean to hit that. That was actually kind of fortunate. Oh, fuck.
And jump and dive, man. Jump and dive.
Remember the 4 Ds of dodgeball. Or 5 Ds, whatever. Dodge, duck, dip, dive, and dodge. Do you know what makes that movie even funnier now? That bit with Lance Armstrong in the airport.
I don't remember.
Oh, because, you know, when, you know, fucking Vince Vaughn's character is about to quit because he hasn't slept in 20 days or whatever. And, like, Lance Armstrong comes back and is like, wow, you're quitting? I guess you have your reasons. I mean, when I was simultaneously diagnosed with, like, testicle, lung, and stomach cancer, I went on to win 5 Tour de France's. But I'm sure you have your reasons. Now, in retrospect, that's fucking great.
Yeah. Although, let's be honest, they're all fucking... Everyone in the Tour de France is fucked up on, jacked up on shit.
Yep, it's like fucking American baseball.
As opposed to...
Japanese baseball.
Which, that's American baseball, just with Japanese people.
Have you watched Japanese baseball?
It's a lot shorter.
Yeah, but when I was in Japan, you know, it was baseball season. And they fucking love baseball in Japan.
They love baseball.
They love it. And it was fucking nuts to watch. Like, everyone is fucking hype on that game.
Just yeah. Stomp. Jump, jump, stomp. Jump, jump, stomp.
Oh, I love that. Sup, bitches.
A fine paste.
Throw us away like yesterday's jam.
Yeah, there's a reason the World Series isn't a World Series. Because Japan would end up winning. That's not true.
Oh,
at all.
Shit.
Probably
oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Jump, jump, stomp. Jump, jump, stomp. Jump, stomp, jump, stomp, jump, stomp. There you go. Jump, stomp, jump, stomp, jump, stomp. Cheese it out. Cheese it out.
Like I've been doing the whole time.
Basically. But I mean, come on. They give you a jump pack and Thunder Hammer. What else are you supposed to do?
True. Play it legit.
Oh.
Nope. Boy. Oh! Oh, what?
Oh, there he is. He wants to fight! He's...
What? Where did he go?
He's over there.
Ah! It's a fight now!
No! Good. Doing the fucking Rollins.
Next would be a pedigree.
Bam!
Right in the guts.
Bye
bye, Ed. We don't need any Gretchens right now. There he is. Fuck your shit.
Just fuck my shit up.
Alright, jump, jump, crush, jump, crush.
Oh.
There you go.
Fuck.
Cheese it out. There's no style system, so fuck it. You can cheese all you like.
Oh shit. Geometry! Oh, that's right, he warps.
Stop trying to give me health packs, I don't need them.
You slimy little bitch.
Basically.
Oh, whoa. Fuck.
That's a number, right? Eh? Yep.
Yep. You mean was. I love that, like, half pirouette he does. Oh, fuck.
I love my Space Marines to be dainty and agile. Yeah, you out of armor, just yeah. Cheese it up! Cheesy like my pizza.
Man, cheesy pizza is great.
It is.
Margarita pizza is great because there's just so much cheese on it. So much. And you know you just eat pizza for the cheese.
If I get.
Yeah.
Let's be honest, bread's pretty great too.
Yeah.
Especially white bread.
Racist.
It is what it is, man. It's also the worst bread, so.
I prefer brown bread. Like multigrain and shit. You know, that's where the party's at.
I mean,
at.
It's more satisfying. Where are you going?
Man, I have no idea.
No, I meant the knob. Oh, I see. Yeah, the way the path bends.
Oh.
Gotcha, cunt.
Oh, come off it.
Brilliant. Wow. Yeah.
Well, music stopped.
The calm before the next part. Wait, you haven't killed the weird boy yet, have you?
No, I think
I guess
I have.
Did.
I guess.
Maybe he killed himself, being a weird boy. Just
maybe.
Like he rolled.
Accidentally fucking teleported
he
himself into
one.
A wall.
Yeah.
That's a thing.
It is. If you don't know what we're talking about. It's not my job to educate you, shitlord. Fuck you. But there's a table, and there's psychics, and they roll
psychic
on tables.
Mishap.
Some are awesome, some are mishap. No, there's psychic mishap. And then there's the weird boy table, which is just a bunch of good shit and a bunch of bad shit. Roll, motherfucker.
No, I've still got the thunder hammer. It's not as good when you're restricted to land.
Yeah.
Well, in fantasy, there was the whole, like, the miscast table, when, like, if you roll two ones, you miscast, and now if you roll two sixes, which in previous editions was like, your spell goes off, it's perfect, now it's like, your spell goes off, it's perfect, but you also miscast. Because you just channel too much power.
Yeah, yes.
And then, like, the worst miscast was, like, not only does your wizard die, but it creates, like, this magic black hole around it. It just sucks in everything.
Yeah. In Dark Heresy, that's how Dee's first character died. It's a psycho. And he rolled everything wrong that could possibly die. Oh, God, what happened? He's basically summoned by, like, a demon.
That's not ideal.
Lord or something. He fucked the cast. He's like, okay, don't roll up. Don't fuck the next roll up, man. He's rolled so bad. He's like, oh shit. And there's an explosion, and Callum's character gets half burnt. And so for the rest of the game. Oh yeah, hey look, it's the line.
Oh,
I forgot this bit!
The Storm Boy!
So good. Yeah, you got possessed by some sort of demonic power. And pretty much the only reason we were saved is because we were in the middle of a fucking... Oh, he was trying to heal someone, by the way. He was trying to cast a heal spell.
Get to shoot them off the fucking Valkyrie! How did I not destroy the fucking Valkyrie? Oh, fuck.
Did she have such perfect aim? You can re-roll ones.
Fuck, give me a second to get health.
I was gonna say, can't you look back? Because that's where most of the problem's coming from the look of it.
Oh, fucking hell!
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Stop shooting me!
Can't even do Righteous Fury.
Orcs are pretty much the best part of 40k.
I can't even do Righteous Fury.
Yeah, you got your armor back.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Yeah! Go to the back, go to the back!
Oh, I can't even Righteous Fury! No! I am fucked beyond belief.
Other side! Why don't you just get a jetpack and dive on him? Holy shit!
Where'd that come from?
Whoa! Ooh. There! Came from there! Oh, lucky cunt.
Oh!
That's right. Could have thought that one through, Titus.
And then you crash. And then you do a perfect landing.
Yeah, I like... You see, you died in the Emperor's name, guardsman.
Died serving a space marine. That's probably a pretty good way to go in the 40k universe. Like, that'd coming get you in the end.
Depends on your point of view on Space Marines, really.
Oh no, my last cannon!
Haha!
My crutch!
Sir, you got your melted load, aren't you?
Yeah.
Don't
no!
You...
Oh. I would want to punch him, I pressed the wrong button.
I saw what happened.
Oh, what?
They're firing high.
Oh, fuck.
And they're getting...
Oh, fuck! Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
Yep.
Oh!
Never forget.
Out-orked. Get orked.